Veterans and local lawmakers are joining forces tonight to keep the Veterans Medical Clinic in Orlando from closing its doors. The clinic is near the old Navy base, but it could be shuttered as the new medical center comes online. WESH News' Greg Fox is live at the clinic. And Greg, I think a lot of folks may be surprised to know that the clinic didn't close years ago.
It's easy to forget because in the early 90s, when they decided the government, because of budget reasons, to close down the Naval Training Center, and then all of a sudden, in the mid to late 90s, you saw this gigantic community called Baldwin Park sprouting up, that there were actually some of the Navy base buildings that remained behind. And of course, you see behind me some of those buildings that include the assisted care living facility here in the front and in the back, the actual hospital and outpatient facility that was for the Naval Training Center and is now for the VA Medical Center clinic. And now people we talked with who are veterans here say it's got to stay open.
In one form or another, the VA clinic, formerly the Orlando Naval Training Center Hospital, has been serving local vets since 1968.
It's a 1960s, 1970s facility, but the way that we've set it up provides very good care for veterans right now, and it can continue to do that.
But the clinic's days may be numbered with the completion of the new Veterans Medical Center in Lake Nona. Already, the 120 nursing beds and 60 domiciliary beds for homeless vets are open and have absorbed most of the veterans that were being cared for at the clinic.
Unfortunately, these valuable veterans' assets remain empty.
John Mica and three other members of Congress are leading a nonpartisan effort to keep the clinic open, citing recent studies that show the VA underestimated the beds and hospital space needed for the growing population of vets needing not only long-term care, but mental health treatment.
With our aging population, that we will need every one of the beds here, both for nursing care, also for domiciliary care.
Veterans who use the clinic now tell us it's convenient, clean, and well-run, and they want it to stay.
Well, some are acclimated to coming here because they can catch the bus, and some can't get all the way out to the new hospital. I don't know if they're going to have a bus now going out there or not.
So you want to keep this open?
I really do.
Timing is critical at this point. Mica says the decision about whether or not to continue to fund this clinic is going to have to be made between now and the end of September when the new budget year begins. Congress is already talking about that now, and that's why he and other local members of Congress want you to contact the VA and say, if you want the clinic to stay, you want it to stay. You'll have to come up with the money to do that. Live in Orlando, Orange County, Greg Fox, WESH 2 News.